It's a rainy day on Rocky Top, but rain or shine, the buses are always on time. Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Busted, the Beacon's late night talk show on the late night bus. I am your host, Braxton Zilkowski, and we are currently finding our next guest at the next stop. Let's check it out. Hey, we found our next guest. Take a seat, bud. How are you this fine evening?
Very good, thank you.
All right, what's your name, pal?
Harrison.
Harrison, pleasure to meet
you. Nice to meet you, too.
Welcome to Busted, a late night talk show on the late night bus. Where are you headed this fine evening?
Oh, man, well, I was headed to the library, but I guess I'm on Busted now.
Well, we got you in. You can't leave.
I can't leave, no. I can't?
You can't. You're here now.
Okay, I'm ready.
All right, well. All right, so what year are you here at the university?
I'm only a freshman.
All right, me as well. Great. You've been enjoying your first year so far?
Yeah. School's tough, but yeah, love it.
Nice. What's your major?
Nuclear engineering.
Nuclear engineering. Okay, we got a nuclear engineer on the bus with us today. Let's see if he can dissect some of these games we got going on for him. You familiar with any alumni that go to the university?
I know one.
You know one?
Yeah.
Who is that?
My uncle.
Your uncle?
Yeah.
Do you know any famous alumni, anything like that?
Yeah, I know one.
Who's the most famous alumni?
Probably Peyton Manning. All right.
Well, we're going to put that knowledge to the test today.
Okay.
In our first game, I like to call Two Alumni and a Lie. Are you ready to play?
I'm ready.
Name of the game is pretty simple. I'm gonna read off three names. Two of them are Tennessee alumni, one of them's the lie. You just have to do the easy job of telling me which one's the lie.
Fair enough.
All right, you ready to play?
I'm ready to play.
All right.
Now approaching the Tyson House.
Bob Corker, Chris Stapleton, Clarence Brown.
Well, I go to college now, right? So they're teaching me to be a critical thinker.
Of course.
So, Bob Corker.
I would hope so.
Bob Corker's a Tennessee senator.
Yep.
Clarence Brown, there's a theater here named after
Okay.
that. And Chris Stapleton sang a song called Tennessee Whiskey. So all of them have ties to Tennessee, but I'm gonna say that it was Chris Stapleton who was not an alumni.
You're absolutely right.
Yes!
Senator Corker came here in 1974, Clarence Brown came in here in 1909, and Stapleton went to Vandy, so who really cares?
That's the truth.
All right, I got a couple athletes coming up for you.
Okay, I'm ready.
All right. We got Tobias Harris, Mookie Betts, Eli Manning.
Eli Manning went to Ole Miss.
Yes, he's absolutely right. He saw the red herring. Eli Manning went to Ole Miss. Peyton was the only one of his brothers to come here to the University of Tennessee.
Peyton's the only really one that matters though, right? I mean.
Right. Right.
Right.
All right, I got a final one here for you.
Okay.
You're two for two. Let's go for the clean sweep.
I'm ready for it.
I've got Paul Feinbaum, Ryan Seacrest, Scott Kelly.
Well, I have to say that I'm gonna go with Seacrest.
Seacrest is the lie. He went to the University of Georgia. Paul was a Beacon alum who went here in 78. And Kelly was actually an astronaut who went to UT and is the only astronaut to spend the longest amount of time in space.
Fantastic.
Anything you learned a fun fact today? How about
that?
I did. Fist bump. Austin, it's great to have you back on the bus.
Thanks,
seems you're always here. He's figuring us out. Harrison, you did really good in that first round.
I tried. I did.
All right. I got another good one for you coming up. But first, I need to know, how do you do with spicy food?
Well, I like to think I'm a pretty spicy guy.
All right. And what about your UT trivia? You think you know that?
Yeah. I like to think I'm a pretty good guy on UT trivia, too.
All right. Well, we're gonna raise up the stakes in this next game I like to call Volunteers. You ready to play?
I'm ready to play.
All right. Chips. This game's all about spice and getting answers right. I'm gonna ask you a bunch of UT-related trivia. If you get the answer right, I have to eat one of these ghost pepper chips. If you get it wrong, you have to eat them.
G7.
Fair enough.
Fair enough.
I'm ready. I'm already sweating.
Woo! Woo! Spicy. Thank you, Austin. All right. Roughly, how many students attend UT? 25. Within 1,000. I'll give you within 1,000 buffer on either side.
25,000.
It's 28,000.
Oh, shoot.
Please, have a chip. You can just take a bite. I know they're spicy. He went for the whole thing, folks. Eyes are gonna water on this show. How's it taste? You handling it?
Yep.
All right. There's a heat. It hangs.
It comes up, sneaks up on you.
How many different colleges does UT have? I'll include graduate schools.
Oh shoot, 30.
30?
30?
I wish this campus had 30. It's 11.
11?
I'll go double or nothing with you. Again.
Okay.
If you can name 5 of them.
College of Law.
Yep.
College of Engineering.
Yep.
College of Business.
Now
yep.
College of Communications.
Johnson, yep. River Drive.
Oh, shoot. College of Arts and Sciences.
Damn it. I'll give it to you. That's
you
a good
one. You
know
what? No. I'm going to do one with you. We'll do it together.
We'll do it together. Hey.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Thank you, Austin.
We do have some milk, I guess. Where did this come from, Austin?
I just, you know, I got it.
All right, we got a couple more here.
Good stuff. Mayfield, Dairy Pure.
Not a sponsor. All right, last one. I think you're winning at this point. I don't really know. I think we're both losers?
Yeah, I'm in too much pain to win.
But all right. What type of dog is Smokey?
A blue tick hound.
You beat me on the last one to it.
I'll do it with you.
Do it with me one last one.
You. One last one. For the road.
For the road.
Woo!
Austin, please have some of those.
I'll finish them off.
This has been volunteers. I don't know if you can tell, but my eyes are watering. This is not a joke, people. Well, Harrison, you did such a tremendous job on those two games. I feel like I can do nothing else but open up the floor to you. This camera.
So many
plug
choices.
What you got going on.
Well, luckily I'm involved in the University of Tennessee Men's Chorale and the a cappella group Volume. Go follow us at Volume at Volume UTK. It's on Instagram. Great. You get to hear beautiful voices such as this. I dreamed a dream of dreams gone by. A little flat, but we'll stick with it.
Did I just get serenaded on Busted?
Oh, yeah.
All right, that's it for our little show on the bus today. I want to thank our guest Harrison for being on there. This is Braxton Z with The Beacon. Thank you guys so much for watching. I want you guys to catch us in the next one. Have a good night. Hey, hey.
Yeah.
Listen, we're going to look at this camera. Okay. We're going to say... All right, say it with me, guys. You just got busted.
Okay, I've been working like 3 jobs. Probably why I never see ya. Probably why I never have time for the fake friends I won't be ya. Oh God, I've been running now. Up early when the sun is out. Not setting out my own soul, but those real ones, they coming out. Oh look who's reaching out. Old friends wanna feature now. They don't work, so they need it free. Ooh.